Morning, everyone. We're just gonna take a quick tour of the garden center. Show you what we got going on here this morning. It's a beautiful sunny day. Some big boxwoods here, green mountain boxwoods. This side, we got a bunch of junipers, gold red cypress, some big ones for 45 bucks right there. Mimi? We got them in. We got them in yesterday. And the Johnson. Some beautiful junipers, mostly 25 bucks. We got blue stars, Angelica blue, some gold ones, Sergeant junipers, good ground covers, tough plants, deer resistant. Show you some trees out this way. These are golden green giants, sunshine green giants. Deer resistant, not as fast growing, but pretty cool trees. There's some green giants, 7 to 8 foot. Some bigger ones, lots of green giants, some white pines. That's a 6 footer for 95 bucks. That's a 7 footer for 125. Eastern red cedars, these are 10 foot native trees. Hemlocks, these are Hetzai columnaris juniper, deer resistant, salt tolerant. Evergreens, good for privacy. Parking lot's starting to fill up. That's a big blue spruce, Colorado blue spruce. It's like a 10 to 12 footer, I think. Beautiful Hinoki cypress. Well select. If anyone has any questions, just shout them out and I'll try to answer if I see it. Sometimes this app backs up a little bit. These are cryptomerias and some smaller red cedars. There's some more junipers. That's a big blue point juniper. Beautiful tree, 7 to 8 foot. Hetzai columnaris, some cryptomerias. We'll make our way into the garden center. So we do on the fertilizer, we sell Lebanon four step. It's 15,000 square feet. It's got all four steps for $110. Pallets of lime, $5 a piece. Polytone, $20 a piece, 36 pound bags. That's just some random fertilizers, Healthy Start, Biotone. Out front here, we got Emerald Greens, 4 to 5 footers that just came in. They're really nice. They're 35 bucks a piece. They're beautiful trees. Lorraine, I'll get to the weeping cherries in just a second. If you're looking for weeping it. These are 5 to 6 foot Emerald Greens. Those are 45 bucks. They're really nice. I don't know if you can see it with the glare, but. Coming up to a weeping cherry over here. These are the snow fountains. So they don't get as big as the regular weeping cherries. They have the white flowers. That's 195. We actually have, most of them are sold. We have one left and then we have more coming in this week. Here's our Leylands, the $70 Leylands. They're mostly like 6 foot right now. Not the 6 to 7, they're mostly like 6. Those are 7 to 8 foot Atrovirens arborvitae. They're like 8 foot, deer resistant, fast growing, 125 a piece. There's some Nigra arborvitae, 125, 6 to 7 footers.
Nice day.
Joelle.
Good morning to everybody.
Is that one of the junipers?
Sure.
The Parsons juniper?
Yeah.
How big does that get? Is it tight? Can it grow tight?
Yeah, they're nice. They get taller than like the down cover junipers.
Oh, but they do. Is. How tall do they get?
I mean, Yeah.
Thank you.
They spread.
Okay.
Some small juniper, 25 bucks each, and some sky pencil holly. Green Mountain boxwood. Really nice cone shape, 4 to 5 foot. We have Yugo pines, osmanthus, Japanese hollies. These are some Steed's hollies for $45. We have pinkberry. More Steed's. More osmanthus. Over here we got the 4 to 5 foot Leylands for $45. And these are the $30 Leylands. About 3 to 4 foot. Here's our 3 to 4 foot emerald greens. They came in really nice. They're $30 a piece. They're pretty tall. They're about at least 4 foot. This one's really tall. They're really nice plants. $30. There's some small green giants and 3 footers, $25 each. There's the $20 Leylands. There's a bunch in there. Some more emerald green. Over here we got some hollies, mountain laurel, boxwoods, a lot of boxwoods. This is boxwood land over here. Some bigger emeralds. Yellow Techni arborvitaes. Over here we got a bunch of excelsa and green giants. Well, loading up the Forsythia. Forsythias came in really big. They're like 7 foot tall and they're $15 a piece. A really good deal. Some ornamentals. Yellow green spruce. Juniper. Yellow pines. A nice dwarf Theodora cedar. Got some smaller juniper. Some squiggly pines. Those are pretty cool. Some fernleaf hinokis. More green giants. These are 3 to 4 footers that are $45. We got privet. Those guys are $35. About 4 to 5 feet tall. Some blue spruce. Got a lot of skip laurels in the back here. Those are the big boys, 6 to 7s. Take a walk through the trees and head into the greenhouses. These are some birch. We got some more ornamental trees. Those are paper bark maples. They're fastidiate beech trees. Nice boxwoods. Some bigger beech trees. We have all kinds of Japanese maples in the back here. These are coral barks, 4 to 5 footers. That's a forest pansy redbud. Some vintage and boxwoods. Let's see what else we got this way. Nice cryptomeria there. That's the dense jade variety. A lot of hinokis. Weeping spruce. Golden hinokis. Weeping blue spruce. These are Louis white pines, so they're a yellow variety. They don't get as big as a regular white pine. They're really nice. Weeping blue atlas cedars. Keep walking through the specimens. We got some more boxwoods up here. All different shapes and sizes. These are wisteria. Some more snow fountain cherries in bloom. Some spruce on standards. Over here we got all our rhodies and azaleas. We got a whole house full of them. All different colors, sizes, prices. Over here we got some perennials, some ground covers. We got Ryopi, variegated, blue, ajuga. We got all our hostas over here. Stilbies. There's more grass, ornamental grasses. We got all kinds. We got the fountain grass in here, blue dune grass, tall forester grass, got the blue stuka, which looks nice this time of year. Over here we got some big peonies in a really nice 5-gallon pots. Some lavender, salvia. These are the allium, the big purple balls, Globemaster. They'll be flowering soon. You can see the buds on them. Those are nice. Weeping Glatlas. This is more perennial. Dying shrubs on this one. Marshmallow? No, maybe that's like the African, the big one. We don't have them right now.
Oh no, but we don't have marshmallows. It's a perennial.
Eucharist, coral bells. Over here we have quart-sized plants. Stevie Wonder playing today. We have ground covers and pint-sized pots. Pansies.
Marshmallow marigold. Did you ever hear of it custom?
We're in the greenhouse now. We have succulents, combinations here. And succulent plants over here. There's garden lights, kinds of statues, gazing globes, garden flags. Here's our selection of gazing globes. Gardening shoes, sloggers. We got chickens, goats. We got some banana plants in already. There's the greenhouse looking beautiful, very colorful. Good morning. Geraniums look nice. Dahlias. We got herbs and some vegetables. Justin's got a nice little tomato hanging basket here.
Cherry tomatoes.
Cherry tomato, $21.99. There's some beautiful ivy geranium. New Guineas. Nora, you gotta order some more New Guineas. Some organic herb plants. We've got basil in, we've got kale, lettuce. So some rosemary. Coca-Lina baskets for your hanging baskets, all different sizes, wall baskets. Over here are trellises, shepherd's hooks, stakes. Got our secret stash of crepe myrtles in the back here. Still a little cold at night for these guys, but we got some nice 4-footers and 3-footers, as well as some house plants, some red grasses. Questions, just shoot them out. More little layouts. We're going through. These are our bird baths, benches, statuary, fountains, soils back here. We'll go up through the pottery. We got our colorful Adirondack chairs. Here's all our ceramic pottery. Our ceramic pottery is 20% off on sale. Lots of awesome colors, styles. Chimeneas.
We live on the South Shore, but I used to visit friends at Noah Place.
There's a new patio area with our spinners. Pergola and wall pole. Our planters. Silverback siding. This is our fertilizer greenhouse. All kinds of stuff in here. We got Scott's four steps. They're $59.99 for all four bags. Grass seed. A rare silverback sighting. This is some fountain. We'll go into the gift shop. David, the address is 80 Montauk Highway in East Merches. Justin's telling me what to do, like always.
Orchid pots.
Here's a gift shop. These are signs that are really popular. There's Hampton, Southampton, some merchants. All kinds of stuff in this place. Orchids, giftware. So I'm taking some New Guineas. Wind chimes. Yes. More wind chimes.
You may want to buy three more.
Going back. Bird feeders.
I mean, the brown is not going to come back. The only thing I can say.
That's pretty much it for now. If anyone has any questions, just shout us out or come down and see us. Beautiful day. Thanks for checking us out.